Hello, this is the Hitchhiker Laboratory's Sustained Substitute, or SUSUB. It's a pedal that emulates the Echoplex Digital Pro function called Sustained Substitute using the Infinity Looper. To do this, the pedal does two things at once. First, it gates the audio signal by way of this button. So when the switch is disengaged, sound occurs as usual. But when the switch is engaged, the effect is engaged, sound is let through only when the button is pressed. The other thing it does is it switches between these two values of the potentiometer going through the TRS cable to the expression input of the Infinity Looper, controlling loop aging, as it's called in the Infinity, or rather, feedback level. So in overdub, and only in overdub mode, pressing this button will activate something very similar to sustain substitute on the EDP, and I will demonstrate this presently.
Thank you.